Your statewide news network covers Fort Wayne, where police are looking for this man. They say he robbed three gas station convenience stores since May 22nd. Police say that he's been armed with a long barrel revolver and has pointed it at cashiers. They say in all three robberies, he's worn a dark blue hooded jacket with paint stains and a surgical mask. Anyone with any information is asked to call the Fort Wayne police.